Good morning, students. Today's class, we are going to discuss our new topic called Reducing Equations to Simpler Form. You can take page number 32 in your NCERT textbook and you can refer the textbook for this topic. Okay, children? Now, we are going to start with our new topic in this chapter 2. Okay, what is the topic we are going to discuss today? Reducing equations to simpler form. Okay, you know what is meant by equations, right? Okay, that we are going to reduce it to the simpler form. Why we want to do it in simpler form? Because if you do it in very simpler form only, you can solve that equation easily. For that purpose, we are going to reduce that equation to simpler form. You can take page number 32, children. I'll explain you how that equation is very complex and how to reduce that equation. Okay, only then you will understand in which cases you should reduce that equation, in which cases you have to solve it directly. Okay, that you will understand. Okay, see, there is an example in page number 32, example 16. Okay, solve 6x plus 1 by 3 plus 1 equal to x minus 3 by 6. Okay, what is the equation actually? Actually, this is also an equation, right? Because it has an equal to sign as well as plus sign, and we have a variable and a constant. Okay, so what we are going to do is we are going to check whether this equation is a complex. Complex means whether it is a difficult equation or not. Okay, so first, by seeing this itself, can we able to solve it easily? No. Why? Because this is a fraction. In that fraction also we have one small expression. Okay, 6x plus 1 is one expression, right? Expression, do you remember what is expression? It don't have a equal to sign, that is the only difference. Okay, so it is actually a fraction. In that fraction we have a expression in the numerator and a constant in a denominator, and you have another one constant. Then in your right hand side also we have an expression in the numerator and a constant in the denominator. With it looks like something difficult for us to calculate it. So what you will do, you should make this very complex equation to a simpler form. Okay, if you do it in a simpler form, then it will be easy for us to calculate. Okay, now shall we start to make that very difficult equation to a simpler form? Yes, we can start now. There are many methods, okay, many thing, okay. I'll explain you one method in one problems so that you will understand what are the different methods you can use for this type of problems. Okay, now 6x plus 1 by 3 plus 1 equal to x minus 3 by 6. Here, if the 6 is here, if the 6 is also there in this denominator, we can able to cancel both the 6. Listen, children, if the 6 is in this right side in the denominator, as well as if the 6 is there in the left side of the LHS side in the denominator, we can able to cancel it. So what shall we do now? We can do the LCM. Okay, LCM of 3 comma 6 is what? Okay, what is the LCM of 3 comma 6 is 6. So what shall we do? If we want this denominator to be 6, 3 2s are 6. So this whole thing into 2 you will do. Right? Then you want to make this one in terms of denominator 6. So into 6 into 6. Right? Now how the equation will become? 2 into 6x plus 1. Because 2 into 6x plus 1 divided by 3 2s are 6 plus 1 into 6 6 divided by 6 equal to x minus 3 by 6. Is it correct? Yes, because I am going to convert this both the denominators as 6. Okay, so 3 2s are will become 6. So since I am doing it in the denominator, I am doing it in the numerator also, into 2. Upper 2 into 6 plus 1 divided by 6 plus 6 by 6 is equal to x minus 3 by 6. Now both the denominators are same, right? So how we will write? Whole divided by 6 equal to x minus 3 by 6. Listen children, I'll explain you a trick, okay? If the if both the side LHS and RHS is there, if the same value is in both the denominators, okay, the whole denominator is only 6 here also denominator is 6. If that is the case, we can cancel both the denominators, okay? Did you understand? Cancel is nothing but if this 6 goes there, it will become multiplication 6, right? Why I am cancelling it directly now? If this 6 go, that's it. What will become? It become multiplication 6. So this 6 and this 6 can be cancelled, no? Instead of bringing like that, I am directly cancelling it in both the sides. Only if the case is both the side denominators are same. Only denominator should be there, that time we can cancel it. Okay. Now what is the equation will become? 2 into 6x plus 1 plus 6 is equal to x minus 3, because both the side with cancellation it will go. Okay, so now the equation has become somewhat simpler when compared to this equation, right? So this is very simpler now when compared to this. Now we can easily solve this equation, right? Yes, how we will solve this? 2 is common for 6x also, 1 also. 2 into 6x, 12x, plus 2 into 1, 2 plus 6 is equal to x minus 3. I have made somewhat similar. This is simpler. Okay. Now I am bringing all the x towards one side and constant all towards another side. 12x plus 6 goes, that's it, becomes minus x equal to minus 3 is there. Plus 2 goes, that's it, becomes minus 2. Plus 6 goes, that's it, become minus 6. 12x minus x is 11x. Now minus 2, minus 3, minus 6. For minus 3, minus 2 na, same sign, add it, minus 5. Minus 5, minus 6 is minus 11. Actually, I want only x. I am bringing this 11 to that side. X is equal to minus 11 by 11. 1 times, 1 times. Aba minus into 1, minus 1. Up x value is what? Minus 1. Don't forget to write this minus, children. Did you understand how I have solved it? Listen, children, this equation is very hard to solve it, because it has an expression in the numerator, denominator, everything it has. So it will be very difficult for us to solve it. So what I am doing is, in order to make that very simpler form, I made that to LCM and I have cancelled the denominators. Then I made the equation very smaller. Then I have find the value of x, which means I have find the solution for this equation. Okay, what is, so therefore x is equal to minus 1 is the solution of this equation. Understood? In this type of problems, you can do verification also. Verification, what you will do? You will take LHS of this value. You will take the LHS of this value and you will substitute the value of x and you will find the answer. Then you will take the RHS of the value and you will find the value of x and you will put it in the RHS value. If LHS and RHS comes the same value, then we say that the solution is correct. Like that you can verify it and see. Okay. Verification is given in your textbook, children. You can refer that verification. Okay. Next question is example number 17. Okay. Next question is what? Example number 17. What is the question? 5x minus 2 into 2x minus 7 equal to 2 into 3x minus 7 plus 7 by 2. So this is also somewhat difficult equation, okay? We can't even solve it very directly. We have to do some reduction process, which means we have to reduce this equation into a simpler form, okay? Simpler, you have to convert it. Then we should find the answer, which means we have to find the solution for this problem. Okay, now shall we start? Yes, 5x. This equation only, no, because it has an equal to sign. This minus 2 is common for both. Minus 2 into 2x, minus 4x. Minus 2 into minus 7, plus 14. Is it? Is it correct? Equal to 2 is common for 3x as well as minus 1. 2 into 3x. This is not common for 7 by 2 children because the bracket is here only. But 2 is common for 3x as well as minus 1. 2 into 3x, 6x. 2 into minus 1, minus 2, plus 7 by 2. This becomes somewhat simpler, right? When compared to this, it just becomes simpler, okay? So, shall we bring all the x towards one side and constant towards another side? Yes, 5x minus 4x minus 6x. 6x go, that side becomes minus 6x. Minus 2 plus 7 by 2 minus 14, is it? Yes, now 5x minus 4x is 1x. 1x minus 6x is minus 5x. Is it correct? 5 minus 4, 1. 1 minus 6 is minus 5x. Don't forget to put this minus plus and all. The entire answer will be wrong. Now, minus 2 plus 7 by 2 minus 14. As such, I have written. Okay, now since it is the addition of a whole number, it is the addition of integer as well as a fraction. What you will do? You will take LCM, right? What is the LCM actually value? 2. LCM value is 2. What you will do now? As usual, this into 1, it will become 2. Here, into 2, only then denominator will become 2. Here also, into 2, only then denominator will become 2. That you know, right? So, shall we start now this calculation? Yes. Minus 5x equal to minus 2 into 2 minus 4 by 2. Is it? Yes. Minus 2 into 2 minus 4 divided by 2 by 1 only, no? So, 1 into 2, 2. Plus 7 by 2. 7 into 1, 7. 2 into 1, 2. Minus 28 by 2. 14 into 2, 28 divided by 2. Now all the denominators came as 2, right? Yes. Minus 5x is equal to, shall we write as once? Minus 4 plus 7 minus 28. Okay. Now, minus 5x minus 4 plus 7 plus 3. Plus 3 minus 28 minus 25 by 2. Is it? Yes. Now what we have to do now? I want only x values. I am bringing this 5 to this side. Up x is equal to minus 25 by 2. If I told you, this is actually in multiplication of x. If it go that side, it becomes division. Is it? Upper you should write it in denominator. Listen, children. It is multiplied with x. So, if it go that side, it becomes division. So, you have to multiply it with the denominator. If it is multiplication, you should multiply with numerator. Now, shall we cancel 5 ones are 5? 5 5s are 25. And this minus, can we cancel this? Yes. So, what is the remaining value? X is equal to 5 by 2. So, what is the solution of this equation? X is equal to 5 by 2 is the solution of the equation. You can do verification also. Verification how you will do? X is equal to 5 by 2, right? So, actually what is your LHS? This is your LHS. You can substitute the X value 5 by 2 here and you can solve and you can find the answer. Here also you can substitute 5 by 2 and you can solve and you can find the answer. If both the answers are same, you can say that this is the solution of this equation. You can do the verification in your rough column and see. Okay, during exam time also you can calculate your verification in rough side so that you will get a correct answer at that time itself. If it is something wrong, you can identify, oh, this is not the correct answer. Like that you can able to understand. Okay, children. Next is your exercise 2.5. We are going to start with the new exercise. Exercise 2.5. Solve the following linear equations. So, equations, you know, what is going to be linear equation? If it is x power 1, then it is a linear equation. X means what actual meaning is? X power 1, right? So, if the power is only 1 for the variable, that equation is called as linear equation. What is called as linear equation? If the power is only one for the variable in the equation, we say that equation as linear equation. Okay, now this equation looks somewhat critical, which means somewhat difficult for us to solve. So what you'll do? You can do the easier way, which means you can reduce that to simpler way. Now what you're doing is, can we shift all the variables towards one side and constant towards another side? Yes. So x by 2 minus x by 3, is it? 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5. This arrow mark, you can put it in pencil, children. Is there any doubt in this? Okay. Now, our denominator are same. No, what you will do, you have to take LCM for this separately. LCM of 2, 3 is 6. Okay. Next, what you have to do is LCM of 4, 5. 4, 5 is 20. So shall we do this? X by 2 minus x by 3 is equal to 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5. What I am going to do? I am going to change it into same denominator. What is LCM for these two values? 6. Appo 2 3s are 6. Here also into 3. Next, 3 2s are 6. Appo into 2. Okay, what you will write then? 3 into x, 3x divided by 3 2s are 6. Minus x into 2, 2x, 3 2s are 6. Now we understood, I have made all both the denominators same, right? Now what is the LCM for 4 and 5? 20. 4 5s are 20. Up into 5. 5 4s are 20 into 4. Okay. Now 1 5s are 5. 4 5s are 20. Plus 1 4s are 4. 4 5s are 20. Now both the denominators are same, right? Is there any confusion in this? No. Now 3x minus 2x divided by 6. Since both the denominators are same, what you will do? 3x minus 2x divided by 6. 5 plus 4 divided by 20. 3x minus 2x is x by 6 equal to 5 plus 4, 9 by 20. Is there any doubt in this? Actually, what you want? You want only the value of x. So, shall we bring this to this side? Yes. Actually, 6 is what? It is division. Up if it go that side, it becomes multiplication. 9 by 20 into 6. Multiplication means you will put it in the numerator. If it is a division, you will put it in the denominator. Okay. So, 6 will goes up. Shall we cancel this to 10 times? 3 times. So answer is x is equal to 9 threes are 27 by 10. You can stop like this itself, 27 by 10, or you can write 2.7. Why I am writing 2.7? One point you will shift it towards left side. Decimal operation, do you remember? About 2.7 also you can write, or 27 by 10 also you can write. Therefore x is equal to 27 by 10 is the solution of that equation, is the solution of that equation. Understood? You can solve this and see also, no problem. You can verify it and see in the rough column, don't worry. Okay, yes, students, second question is your homework. Okay, now we can deal with the third question. What is the third question? X plus 7 minus 8x by 3 equal to 17 by 6 minus 5x by 2. Okay, now what we have to do with this, we have to make that equation as very simpler. Okay, what now we are just going to do is, I am going to shift all the variables towards one side and constant towards another side. Okay, what I am just going to do, x minus 8x by 3, x minus 8x by 3 minus 5x by 2, what will become? Plus 5x by 2. Okay, x minus 8x by 3 plus 5x by 2. 17 by 6 minus 7. 17 by 6 minus 7. Did you understand? X minus 8 by 3, because this is in this side only, so no changes in the equation. Minus 5x by 2, it becomes plus 5x by 2. Okay. Now 17 by 6 as such minus 7. Now whether all are in same denominator? No. What you will do? You will make that is the same denominator. LCM of 3, 2, because here nothing it is just 3, 2. 3, 2 is 6. Here LCM of 6, 1. You can write 1 also. 3, 2, 1. Listen, why I am saying it as 1 na? X na? It meaning is x by 1, right? 7 means meaning is 7 by 1, right? So LCM of 1, 3, 2 is 6. 6, 1 is 6. So shall we make all the denominators as same? Yes. Abha x by 1 minus 8x by 3 plus 5x by 2 equal, I am just writing the same as such, okay? 17 by 6 minus 7 by 1. I am writing with that 1. That's all. Now shall we make the denominator same? Yes. Into 6. 1 into 6, 6. Abha into 6 in the numerator also. 3 2s are 6. Abha into 2 here. 2 3s are 6. Abha into 3. Okay, now shall we write 6 into x? 6x divided by 6 minus 8x into 2? 16x divided by 6 plus 5x into 3? 15x divided by 6 equal to, now here also we want the denominator as 6. 6 into 1, 6, upper 17 into 1. 1 into 6, 7 into 6. Okay, 17 into 1 is 17 by 6 minus 7 6 are 42 divided by 1 into 6, 6. Now all the denominator has become same. So what shall we do now? 6 6x minus 16x plus 15x. Is it correct? Yes. Now 6 17 minus 42. Now 6 minus 16x minus 10x minus 10x plus 15x plus 5x by 6. You can calculate and see, okay? 6 minus 16 is minus 10. Minus 10 plus 15 plus 5x, right, by 6 equal to 17 minus 42. Above we have to do subtraction. Minus 25 by 6. Is it? Minus 25 because greater number is minus. So I told you if the denominator both the sides are same, you can cancel it. 6, 6. You can cancel this. But what will become? 5x is equal to minus 25. You will get 5x is equal to minus 25. You want only the value of x. So I am bringing this 5 to that side. It is multiplication. So you will write it in denominator. 5 1s are 5, 5 5s are 25. What is the answer? X is equal to minus 5 is the solution. Don't forget to write this minus. X is equal to minus 5 is the solution of this equation. You can do verification also, okay? Here what I have just done, I have made both the denominators same and I have found the value of X. You read this carefully, children. This is very important type of problems, okay? The fourth question is also a homework, okay, children? Today's class, we have discussed exercise 2.5. In that, first and your third problem I have taught you, and second and fourth problem I have given you as a homework, which is similar to this concept. I hope you all understood, children. Thank you.